again. Okay.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on that pulse, and pray it keeps broadcasting.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
I hear beeping down there, and there's some enemies over here. Yeah.
60.
Uh-huh. They're dead. Don't worry.
I was like, here you are pulling a Rambo. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, M60. It's actually kind of nice. If you're going to go with an LMG, might as well go with one that has 100 plus rounds. Don't be cheap. Wow, okay, these guys are all level 21. Mission because they tend to be about an hour long. The story missions, they seem to take about an hour or so.
Yeah.
So probably just do this one and then I'm gonna check and make sure that other games are running properly. Are there enemies behind us? No, I guess not. I guess the game is just acting up. Just playing the wrong direction. Oh, he dropped a blue for me. Okay, now there are definitely enemies that are behind us, apparently. Performance pads. Oh. Take off the modification. Of course, the new one's not allowed to have a modification. So I'm not able to just slap back on there.
Now this could be, so they say it a Chaytech. Now there's a Chaytech.
Wait.
What?
You want to do hard?
Oh yeah. Oh. So for I guess it was then not even telling me I was doing a mission when I came over here.
You must not have walked far enough along for it to trigger the mission.
I was actually inside the building.
You sure this is the right spot? Then, cause.
Yeah, this is it. Because you got to go forward.
Okay, yeah, no, I'm just asking.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade
Tech.
Yeah, that's it. First wave agent signal ID.
I was already inside the building.
And it's still broadcasting.
Now, as you go down the hallways, working your way towards an elevator,
mm-hmm.
we'll run into enemies and hallways. They're pretty easy to wipe out. Now, down here... when you inspect, they're gonna come busting out a door.
Okay. Don't need you telling me how everything's gonna work in the future.
Okay.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Behind you.
Okay.
The other side.
Oh, two spots. Yeah, these enemies are all skulls for me.
Requires assistance.
Wow.
Level 26.
Let's go do side missions until we can get you up a couple levels. Because they're all level 26 to me too, and I'm level 26.
Yeah. So it doesn't scale down or anything.
I think we're within the 5 limit.
Well, yeah, but one would think it would still scale
right,
down then.
Yeah, that just totally fucked you up. And it fucked me up because I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, one shot from the shotgun, boom, down.
Yeah, now let's go do side missions for you instead. You'll get loot and you'll get
I'm not recognizing
experience.
It.
Oh, run back through, there's a... Some level 26 gloves that are, well, actually kind of shitty. They're grays.
Oh, wait, you got level 26 grays or blues?
Grays. That's why I said they're shitty. Because it's gray. If it was blue, I would have kept it. God. Behind us, apparently. Yep.
Oh shit.
Turret didn't seem to end up doing too much.
Distract them. That's all I was shooting for.
Oh, meter's upstairs, okay.
He's coming down.
Oh yeah, he is. Ever so slowly.
God damn it.
Secured. Chitian security notified.
Hopefully he gave you something.
He gave me a blue of some kind. Level 21 performance mask that is apparently more or less equal to mine, at least in terms of armor. Oh, no. A little bit more armor, a little bit more firepower. Or firearms.
There might be shit in here for you to pick up. Loot wise and boxes. Oh, there's a loot box right here.
Uh-huh. Shotgun. An incident report here. There it is.
Hey, Boo. I'm sorry I couldn't talk to you in person. I don't know what they tell you in there, but things out here are going freaking nuts. Lots of people are sick. Some kind of flu or something, but lots of people are dying. It's scary, Boo. I miss you so bad right now. God, I wish I could talk to you. Please don't be mad at me, baby. I just want to keep Daniela inside until this blows over. You know she's so fragile. I'm so worried about her, baby. I'll die if something happens to her. Or happens to you.
Oh my god, this
Please
is a long
take
phone
care
recording.
Yourself, baby. I'm really sorry. Don't be mad at me. I really hope you're okay. And I hope that I'll see you someday. Okay. Bye.
Jeez.
Let him go.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Say, not a big fan of the scope of my sniper rifle.
I'm not a fan of mine either.
Rioters are wanted here. They're out of control.
Okay, Vector, 1 second.
I think we just gotta keep this guy alive.
Yeah, you just gotta keep the officer alive.
Which can be difficult when he wants to be a hero.
That is true. Sometimes they are a pain. Apparently this civilian wants something.
How'd it get out of
water, so be it. What'd you give me? Some gloves. Okay, yeah, I think this officer is the one that wants to die.
Nice shot.
What the fuck is with these guys rolling around everywhere?
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Okay. Yeah, Vector doesn't have a whole lot of ammo. Got 23 rounds, even with an extended magazine on it.
Those prisoners! That's what I'm talking about.
Which direction are they coming from?
I'm not sure.
Okay.
Oh, looks like they're coming from, I don't know what direction that would be, but not where we are. Damn, I'm no longer one-shotting these enemies when I hit them in the head. No, area is not secure.
Oh shit!
The game was lying. What? Really, game? Game's telling me there's like a friendly in front of me or something, so it was blocking my shots. Damn it, don't get caught on the little poles in the park. Somewhere in that area.
Oh, someone's shooting me. Who the fuck's shooting me?
Oh, I see them like way across. I can't actually get eyes on them, but I see their little name up there.
Oh, I see him. He's a sniper. No wonder he's fucking hitting me.
There we go. Really? Ran out of ammo. Or had to reload as soon as, like, when I started shooting at him.
You have an extended mag on that thing?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but it's only one that brings it up to 23, so it's not a whole lot. Approaching marked location.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Hello, I got a guy next to me.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh shit, behind us.
Out of ammo, cover me! We got this!
Hostile forces approaching.
They got me pinned now!
Ah! Oh, he's just gonna stay there surprised and let me hit him. Well, we'll do it.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Enhanced ACRE.
Hey, thanks for the help. Will you?
Riker's got it in for us. Nice shot. Those goddamn cleaner.
I'll stick with my AK though.
It's on running right now. There's like some type of backpack over here. You probably don't need anything.
No, probably not.
It's an energy bar.
Yeah. No thanks. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and stick the AK.
Special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Dropped green. I hear beeping. Supposedly, their UV filters are in here.
Yeah, there's a way in.
Oh, I think I may have found it. Potentially, maybe. No, not quite. Move over just a little bit.
Well, this is where I ran a sniper before.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
No big deal. God, that light!
Yeah, you can't see shit when those things are in your eyes.
Okay. Okay. I wish I could keep those damn things off. Sniper's down. Okay, I'm moving.
Yeah, that light's annoying as shit.
Somebody else out there that I can't freaking see. Oh, another grenade guy.
Can't see that dude over there. signal.
Oh. Hit him once.
It's fine sometimes, but I can't even fucking get a beat on his ass.
There we go. I just sort of had to blind fire into his direction because it. I guess he was too far away for it to light up red for me. There's another grenade guy down there who's just like, I'm not gonna pop out of cover. I didn't drop a blue for me, but somebody else did. Heavy magazine spring. I think that's increased rate of fire, which isn't really going to be that useful for me. Pistol, so I'll go ahead and switch or the other pistol that I had, so here we go. And of course they have to have a light shining directly at the ladder. Just to blind you. Yeah, and of course there would be tons and tons of lights. It's the only problem with doing these missions at night. Is all the lights are on. Sniper. I'm not sure if they're dead, but I think they're certainly gonna keep their heads down now. Looks like we got some enemies like right next to us. Oh, across. Oh, damn. Across the way. Oh. Ah. Really? Another grenade? See a gear thing.
How did you get it?
Green M249B. Not sure which one we go down. I guess it doesn't really matter too much. Okay, and no reinforcements this time around. don't think there is, but...
Oh. Well, I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah, nothing's lighting up. I was just curious if... Maybe it just hadn't lit up yet, but yeah, it looks like there's definitely nothing in here. Okay.
Well, this was an echo.
Oh, yeah. Actually... I think I did that side mission, actually.
Yeah. I remember the circular chairs sitting in front of the window.
Hate those things.
Call you bomb hunter.
Don't worry, we're not following you.
Run, you little creeps!
Oh, more beeping. Oh shit!
Ouch. You fail at bomb hunting now.
All I heard was the beeping. I didn't actually really look around to see where it was coming from. And so it was a little too late. Not my fault. Blame the people in front of us for distracting me. Okay, you can have an energy bar. And a gray shell jacket is my reward.
Is it this way or
yeah, looks like we gotta go through the alley, I'm guessing. Cause yeah, looks like probably climb up this ladder. Have to go inside. One second, there's an incident report that I want to grab real quick.
Check this out, man. We need us a real battle royale. With knives and maces and shit. Like gladiators.
Yeah, I love to watch them rip each other to pieces. How about cops versus judges?
Tell them we'll let the winner go. Whoever kills the most pigs is the pig that gets to go free. Cops versus...
That's a whole lot of dead viruses you just brought in. Well, you know what I mean. Thank you so much.
That was pretty easy.
Yeah. Okay, I guess two more guys.
Good, they all dropped ammo.
Oh, well, one of them, for me, dropped a, SOCOM SCAR-L.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. And, well, I don't know. May technically be better than my AK. Kinda like that my AK has a talent though. I can potentially set people on fire, although it's only a 13% chance, so in reality it doesn't happen like at all.
For God's sake. Okay. Wherever you want to go.
Well, first I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel to the safe house, then I'm going to the restroom real quick.
Okay.